I love to brand words. You know, what is pattern mining? You know, we are pattern engineers. Whatever medium we use, we pattern mining. You know, we're looking for those patterns. As I mentioned, the nodes in the beginning, why you could be completely wrong and say, oh, I've seen this pattern, because your sample set is so small, and why one day you do something well, the next day you don't. But as soon as you start connecting the network of your journals, you know, Metcalfe's law, the power of a network, the more computers that are connected, you know, Bitcoin, the internet, the more things are connected to a network, it just becomes more powerful. The more you build your pattern journal, the more powerful your understanding of market opportunities as you start connecting all your journals. One day, one journal links to another journal 3 months down the line, and then you draw this link. So your edge is your learning approach, and it's an undulation. You know, this is just straight from Josh Waitzkin, between immersion and reflection. Okay, both of these have their own set of rules and discipline commitment. Immersion. Well, immersion is screen time, okay? Reflection is what you do after the screen time, especially on the weekend when you're consolidating the weekend at the end of the day. But the immersion rule set is, once you've done your planning, your game time at your desk, is that consistent how you apply yourself at your desk? Or is it inconsistent? You know, one day when the marks are crashing through lows, you're in the zone, and another day it's crashing through lows and you're not. You know, so this type of, what are your immersion rituals? What are your immersion best practices? And how are you applying yourself in all parts of your game? During that, are you coming at the same consistent time? Because another thing that we, you know, that we can speak about is your sample set in the beginning to draw big conclusion on yourself saying, I don't make money at this time, or, you know, your sample set is too small to draw big conclusions at the beginning of your career. So you have to give yourself more data sets or data points to before you draw some big conclusions on your game. But immersion is perhaps the most critical element before reflection. You know, if you're just a reflector without exposing yourself to markets, well, then you're just an analyst. But you cannot reflect. So you cannot reflect without immersion, and you cannot learn and encode or build retrieval strength without reflection. Does that make sense? I know it's a bit much. So immersion, you need that game time, put yourself in those situations, test your trade ideas. So you cannot reflect without immersion, but you cannot learn and encode, so encode into your pattern recognition side, or build retrieval strength without reflection. So what happens on the weekends, if one weekend you do your debrief and another weekend you don't, you're never going to allow your brain to develop a consistency of observing patterns. The brain can observe patterns with itself if you give it a structure, you give it templates, you give it an approach on a consistent basis. And immersion provides a feedback mechanism for where reflection and debriefing becomes more powerful. Because that's what, you know, that whole process that you do, anything you just do for the sake of doing with no purposeful end, there's nothing, it's just wasted, inefficient time. You know, you've really got to, you know, and sometimes on a weekend you've got to think about it, you know, what am I trying to achieve with what I'm doing? Because if you can, in 6 years' time, become so efficient, like this fine-tuned machine, you actually release a lot more energetic time for yourself and a lot more energy for taking on risk. One of the big things Simon is working on now is how, you know, he talks about how to protect. He had a discussion with Tom the other night, and the topic was how to protect your edge. Protecting your edge, meaning, are you rocking up to when your pattern is there, that you haven't diluted yourself with energy, diluted yourself with risk capital, diluted with yourself with frustration or playing half-hearted plays, that you cannot go in and actually take on the risk when the play is there. So that's actually edge protection. You're protecting yourself when the risk is required to be taken on. Does that make sense? And that's what happens with the majority of us, is that by the time a setup is staring us in the face and it's pulling us at our gut, and we've seen this play before, we just can't take on the risk because we just arrived there. You know, it's like going, I don't know, you know, going through the desert, and then all of a sudden you've just taken the wrong route to thought, and then the water is right there, but you've just exhausted yourself. You just die literally where the water's right here, you know? And it's the exact same thing with when you have your setup right in front of you.
If you find this video interesting, if you want to go deep into the Axia training method and how a trading team of seven-figure traders develop setups and strategies and how they learn to build the most profitable trades across all market environments, then join me in this workshop. Now in this workshop, you're going to learn three powerful steps we use to train all our traders on both our London and our Poland trading desks to help build incredible levels of consistency. You're going to learn our two main strategies for how we perfect our trade timing before we enter every single trade, how to avoid those large losses, and our main method we use to identify them that saves our traders significant amounts of capital. Finally, you will learn how our traders use the power of network learning to find market patterns quicker than ever before, so you shortcut that learning curve. In the workshop, we want to program your awareness of elite performance, to program your ability to choose the right setups, and program your ability to be a consistent trader. And I can tell you this, you'll never see the markets the same again. You'll never look at the markets with a narrow view of getting lost in all the noise and confusion. You'll take a first step towards a deep edge market awareness. I cannot wait for you to join me in this workshop. And I think you're in for a massive paradigm shift in your understanding of how to develop as a trader. So join me by clicking on the top right-hand corner of the screen and sign up for this powerful training workshop, or visit EliteTraderWorkshop.com.